I went up about a film once, before I'd ever made a film. And I went into a room and there were five big men there. They offered me a seat and nobody said anything. So this time I thought I won't ask any questions. So I didn't. And this man looked at me for a long time. And then he took a cigar out of his mouth and he said, "Miss Dench, you have every single thing wrong with your face." And I got up and I walked out of the room. And that was my first year of acting. And it died hard, I can tell you.